Seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they come, raising the sun, warning the dim, telling the tale, gaining their ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, dong, ding, dong, 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 dong,
one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they come, raising the sun, warning the dead, telling the tale, giving the ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. With joyful ring, dong, carol, ding.
Ding is in dawn, and dear joyful tone, to everyone.
On, on they send, on without end, fair joyful tone to every home.
Shall come. Yes.
joys that we've got some, so bring it out here.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Oh, we all like figgy pudding. Yes, we all like figgy pudding. We all like figgy pudding, so bring it out here.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you. deal that in Christ enters in.
Oh! Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel.
In the pages sent by me, if thou knowst it telling, yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what his dwelling?
Sir, he lives on goodly Kens, underneath the mountain, right against the forest fens, by St. Agnes Mountain.
Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear them hither.
Patient monarch, forth they went together, through the rude winds, wild lament, and the bitter weather.
Sire, the night is darker now, and the wind blows stronger. Fails my I know not how I can go no longer.
Mark my footsteps, my good page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage freeze thy blood less coldly.
In his master's steps he trod, where the snow lay tinted. It was in the very sod which the saint had prated.